Hi guys, welcome to my first unboxing video, or unbooster packing, or opening booster pack video, whatever the hell you want to call it. It's fine. I am out of breath because it's a really, really hot day today and I don't know why. It's been freezing last week. As most of you know, I am the Gamer Walkthroughs, or Cam, or TGW, the owner of TGWGames, or TGWCam if you've played with me and I've kicked your bottom. Or the Creative Amethyst Star, if that's the only place you know me from. Basically, this is my new channel for various things, mainly Amethyst Star, and unboxing videos. As most people know, I suffer very badly from bipolar. And I found a really odd way of sort of calming myself down, if you will, is by opening booster packs, because I like gambling. And I suppose booster packs, really, when you buy them, you gamble on getting a valuable card. So, yes, I bought these. They're called Gormiti. I haven't the foggiest what it is. Even after doing research, I still don't have a clue what it is. Apparently it's some TV show where people are battling and kids come in and go, "No, we want to help you battle." And some stuff happens and there's battles. But they were very cheap, so I'm not complaining. I would show you the full pack designs, but I'm not entirely sure where they are. Oh, here we go. Actually, I think I might be able to. Gordon bloody Bennett. I'm sorry if the quality doesn't turn out to be, you know, what's that one? No, that's an air pack, damn it. Amazing and fantastic and super sexy and whatever. It's my new camera, I'm getting grips with it. I'm not sure what the quality is capable of. Right, so I have this guy. He's, I think that bloke's name is Nick. He's now called Dick. This guy's name is Toby, I believe. He's now called Wankface. We have Jessica, I believe, or lesbian or whatever her name is, and we have Angry Black Man. Yes. Have you noticed there are a few packs in front of the other packs? It's because these ones have already been opened in some way, shape or form, as I was trying to get them off, and the there was like glue on the packs and they sort of tore them. So yeah, I'm going to stop yapping now and open some packs, because it helps with my bipolar. Sort of. Where's, oh god, I've got a bin. Damn it. Right, okay. We have a jellyfish. Which doesn't look anything like a jellyfish. Gold the Elusive. Wow. Earth Family. Okay, we have Dragon. No, Dracon. Thank you for destroying the English language. We have a Hullo Forest Family. That's probably not worth anything, but okay. Lava Soldier. Steel Beak. Jessica Lord of Air. Correct me if I'm wrong, since she is a female, by the name Jessica, doesn't that make her a lady, not a lord? Huh. Okay, that's cool. And Mantra the Implacable. I genuinely would be surprised if any children knew the name of, you know, the meaning of the word implacable. It would genuinely surprise me. Right, there you go. Oh, the sound. Mmm, and the smell. I don't have a fetish. Right, we have Sea Soldier. I do apologise if you can't see in autofocus, this is my new camera, I'm just sort of testing it out, and it does seem to be better than my old one, so let's hope, hey guys. Oh dear. Mimic the Fast. Not very fast. That's a horse. What the hell? I hope you can see this. It's a horse on a body of, oh, I don't even bloody know anymore. Sporus the what the fuck? Right, okay. We have whiny little blonde kid Toby, Jessica, Lady of Air. Oh, oh god! extra solitary eagle. How can an eagle be in solitary? Right, okay. Oh, he's not called whatever his name was. He's called Lucas, Lord of Forest. Cool. And we have Geo. What is there? This makes no sense to me. I think I'm high. Alright, we'll open this pack. I'm sorry I'm really not getting through the packs. I'm on a bit of a weird mood. I think the heat's getting to me. Okay, we have Jessica, Lady of Air, not Lord, damn it. We have Lethal Whip. Oh, it's Whip. Bloody Americans. Goad the Elusive. We have Fiery Angel. Why the hell does he have a beard? Right, then we're going to ask, that's nice. I'm not sure if you see that, all sparkling and shit. I think that's a very, 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 very rare Toby Lord of the Sea. Fantastic. We have, what the hell? what I'm going to ask. Copper Earthshaker. Forest Family. Wow, that looks like a really awkward TV program. And Krabs the Avenger. I think the only thing you'll be avenging is your herpes. Terrible joke is terrible. Oh, sorry. We have. Oh, now I've got hair on my nose. Oh, God. My hair is going through my nose. Not. Never mind. We have Hammer the Predator. Cannon Trunk. Right. Not gonna ask. We have Jessica Hollone. Cool. Don't care about that one. We have Angry Man with Dreadlocks, who's not black. Makes sense. Stone Thrower. Cool. We have Lucas the Obligatory Black Man. Earth Family. Ginger Kid, who's blonde for some reason. And Mantra the Implacable. So those are the four packs that were sort of stuck in between. So now I think we've probably got to get work on these packs. Sorry if you're not enjoying this. Go watch my old videos and pretend I'm still doing walkthroughs or something. Cool. I don't really mind. Oh no. Why do I have to be useless at opening? Oh, never mind. Yeah, I'm not very good at opening booster packs. I haven't had much practice. Didn't have many when I was a kid. So, Sea Soldier. What the hell? Is that a dragon carrying books? Right, okay. Copper. Electricon. Okay. Ooh, we have a Hullo Steel Beak. Right. We have a Nick, Lord of Smashing Things. Right. Lava Soldier. Forest Family again. And another Hammer the Predator. Doesn't look like much of a predator to me. Looks like the sort of thing that would get eaten by a predator. Probably Rainiers. Because Rainiers eat any fucking thing. Shit. Trapped in the ocean. Better eat my own piss. Wait. What? Ignore me. I'm going mental. Ooh. That's the back somewhere, by the way. Just in case you forgot what they were called. Earth Eater. Lovely. Tormentor the Torch. There are so many things wrong with that name, I can't even begin to finish it. Tormentor the Torturer. Right. No. Nick, Lord of Earth. Smashing Things. Hollow. Cool. Ball Rock. Okay, looks pretty cool. Delos, the Count of the Seas. Okay, didn't realise the seas needed an accountant, but okay. Sea Soldier. Steel Beak. Stone Thrower. And Lucas, the Obligatory Black Kid. Let's get on opening another pack. I don't know what I'm on about. I think Hollows must be random. So yeah. Tormentor the Torturer. Hammer the Predator. Hawk Silent, the Earl of the Skies. Why the hell did he... Right, not going to ask. Hello. Dracon. Jellyfish. Krabs the Avenger. Of all that is good and evil in the world. Delos the Count of the Seas. Floris the Poisoner. And Lucas the Obligatory Black Kid. So every TV show needs a black kid. Especially the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. I like that show. Because I like Will Smith. Yeah. Steelback. Geo the... Whoa. That dog looks like it's on some heavy stuff. You have an Earthshaker Hollow, which is a horse. Two Earth Families, just different alternate arts. Okay. Toby, the whiny blonde kid. Forest Family. Mantra the Implacable, and Earth Eater. Oh dear, we've got 44 seconds. I must open this pack very quickly. Now watch me struggle to open a booster pack. There's nothing funnier than watching a teenager struggle to open a pack of trading cards. Actually, there probably is. Probably Susan Boyfault will be funnier. Right. Hammer the Predator. Alternate art. Stone Thrower. Jessica Lord of Air, even though it's Lady. And whoa, that's a really poor quality picture. Looks like they ripped it from a TV show. Earth Family Hollow. Cool. Lucas, Lord of Angry. Nick, Lord of Smashing People's Testicles. Earth Eater. And Lethal Whip. Right, thanks guys, that'll be it for part one. More packs coming in part two, or less talking probably, maybe, I don't know. Thanks, stop! Hi guys, welcome back to part two of Cam opens Gormiti booster packs and fails miserably to open children's trading cards. That's not actually the name of the video, but it probably should be. Less chatting this time, because I'm just trying to... Oh god, oh Jesus Christ, that was bad. I need to have a camera over the edge. I've just fucking bought it as well. Yeah, sorry, I am just in a really, really, well, I'm in the hyper stage of my bipolar at the minute. So I'm very, very chatty, I'm very bouncy, and I'm very clumsy. But my creativity goes through the roof, so I am working on Amethyst Star that you would not believe. So you have Steel Beak, Torment of the Torture. We have an alternate art Hammer the Predator. We have a... What the hell is that? Is that shooting flame out of its tits? Oh, please. That's just kicked Katy Perry's ass. That is the most amazing thing coming out of something's tits I've ever seen in my life. Sorry, Katy Perry, you've been beat. Extra Solitary Eagle Rare. God. Oh, that is so bad. Right, we have Jellyfish. Lucas, Lord of Forest. Mimic the Fast. And Nick, Lord of Smashing Things, with his oversized hammer, which is clearly ripped off from Sandman, from Spider-Man, God fucking damn it. I think he's called Sandman. Oh my god, I've just... Whoa, that is so gay. Extra Solitary Eagle, Alternate Art, Alternate Fail, more like. Toby, cool. Geo, the Pedophile Dog. Screaming Guardian. Right, this is getting pretty weird for me now. We have a Mimic the Fast Hollow. Okay. Goad the Elusive, Steel Beak, Cannon Trunk, and Hawk Silent, Earl of the Skies. God, time flies fast when you're opening booster packs. Ah, no, no. Oh, you son of a bugger. Okay. Yeah, you're getting stuck with other skills. Sorry about that. Ah! Open the bloody trading cards. Sorry, I've got like a mini box of Kit Kats that's being filled up with booster pack wrappers. We have a Nick, Lord of Earth, who has a drill for a hand. Oh, we have a Nick. That's the normal character. What a twat. Right, Toby. Okay, we have an upside... Why is it upside down? Okay, never mind. It is a fire spitter. Should be called a... What the hell is wrong with his fingers? I'm not sure if you can see it on camera. His fingers are square. And it looks like licorice. Mmm, licorice. We have a Krabs the Avenger. Hollow. Cool. Lava Soldier. It's ridiculous. Jessica, Lady of Air. Hammer the Predator. And Mimic the Fast. I don't think women can be lords. You might have to... inform me. I'm recording all this in one go, so if there's any constant continuity errors, that's the reason why, and the reason that I'm on a hyper and I can't really think. We have a Florius the Poisoner, Nick Lord of Drilling into People's Faces, Cannon Trunk, a Lucas Lord of Forest, and I have seen Hente, not willingly, I know what's happening in this picture. It's called Tentacle Rape. Oh dear god, why is there tentacle rape on a children's trading card? Mantra the Implacable Hollow. Just want to point out that I don't like watch porn every single second of my life, and I used to have a very good friend who's in Amethyst Star called Kane, who was fucking obsessed with Hente. He has problems. Sea Soldier, Steel Back, Jessica, right, she's useless, like every other coward in this game, I imagine. And Hawk Silent, why has he got diamonds as kneecaps? Huh. Hello guys, I'm a hawk. I have some diamonds as kneecaps. Lol, 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 lol. Good for you, Hawk Silent. Good for you. Righto, we've got a, oh my god, I've got the characters. Is it Lucas? Mr. the obligatory black kid, probably. Cool. Right, we have a Hammer the Predator. Yes, there's Lucas. Look at him. If I did that, my mum would have punched me in the face. Terrible. Stone Thrower. Bullcock, whoa, mama. A Tentacleon. I'm not sure if that's like a super rare or ultra rare or something, but that looks pretty cool. I have to admit, that is pretty cool. I put that one there because that's special. Oh, we have a Cannon Drunk Hollow as well. That's cool. Earth Shaker. A Tormentor. It's a cactus. Tormentor the Torturer is a fucking cactus. My life has been destroyed. And Copper. The angry dinosaur, lizard, snake, whatever the hell it is, thing. I'm not sure if I'm actually a fan of Gormiti, in which case I'm sorry, I'm mocking the things you enjoy. This is very amusing to me. Earthshaker, the horse. Magic Lookout, that looks like a bee. Okay, we have another Cannon Trunk Hollow. Solitary Eagle. God. So you got an eagle in solitude, and you got an extra eagle in solitude. Right. Right, Copper, Lucas, Jellyfish, Lucas the Forest, Lucas of the Forest, and Mimic the Fast. Fast of getting the fuck out of there. Which is what Sonic told me to do when I was 5. Oh, this is really easy, that's cool. Sorry if you can't see what I'm doing. Jessica, Lady of Air. Copper, the whatever the fuck it is. Forest Family. Quarry, Sergeant of the Seas. Yeah, he doesn't look like a sergeant to me. And we have a Cactus Tormentor, Hullo. I have an Earth Eater. Steel Back. An Angry Magic Lookout. And Jessica, who's actually a female, even though the game denies it and keeps calling her a male. Oh, this pack's already sort of half-assed opened. Oh dear, the left card in there. And my hands are getting stuck. Why are my hands stuck on trading cards? This is not good. Okay, we have a Razzle, the paedophile. Earth Eater, another Steel Back Hullo. Cool. Toby, Magic Lookout. Hammer the Predator. What the hell is that? Is that a dragon or a lizard, or is it a dragon lizard, or I don't bloody know. We have a Mantra the Implacable and Jessica, the boy, who looks like a girl, according to the developers of this trading card game. And I have no idea if this is American or British or... Oh, son of a bloody bugger. We have a Sea Soldier. Razzle. Nick the Creepy Weirdo. How the hell do you say that? That's not Larva. Is it Larvor? No, that sounds like Hermione Granger. Oh, God. Or worse, expelled. Or worse, gang raped. That's worse than being expelled, love. Earthshaker. Hullo. Sully. Sorry, that gets me every time. Lucas, Lord of Forest. Shouldn't that be Lord of the Forest? Not sure if you can see that, hopefully. It says Lucas, Lord of Forest. Lucas, Lord of Grammatical Errors. You stupid idiot. Goad the Elusive and a Steel Beak. And I think the only thing about this monster that isn't steel is actually its beak. Oh, there are so many problems with this card game. And I don't even know how to play it. And I don't even know what the hell it is. Just like every single person who's watching this video, neither do I, don't worry. Tormentor the Torturer. Ooh, Toby. And a Toby, Lord of the Sea, who for some reason has no genitalia. And what seems to be roots growing out of his face. Cool. We have a Nick, Lord of Earth, some sort of ultra rare, I believe. Oh, that is nice. That is really nice. I'm going to try and explain the difference in case you can't see. These ultra rares, as far as I'm aware, the picture itself is hollow. You got like this bit here is hollow, and that bit here is hollow, and the normal hollow, pretty much like the name and that bit there is just hollow, reflective. That is very sparkly and ooh, I like shiny things. Forest Family. Oh, I sound like a bloody wag now. I know what, I'm going to get married to that twat Ashley Cowell, or whatever his name is. Hawk Silent, Earl of the Skies. Jellyfish and Razzle the Dragon Lizard, who can't make up his mind what he actually is. Okay. Ooh, got a minute left. I can probably get 2 packs done in that if I hurry. Oh, the hair doesn't keep going in my eyes. We have a Cannon Trunk. It's Toby. Mantra the Implacable. Jessica, Lady of Air. Ooh, a Lava Soldier. Reverse Hollow. Bloody Pokemon Hollow. Copper. Ooh, a Lava Soldier Normal. Cannon Trunk. And a Hammer the Predator. This will probably be my last pack for this part, guys. My camera only lets me record in 9 minute 41 segments. So in case... Oh, bloody hell, I'll explain in the next video, never mind. So we've got a Sea Soldier. Mimic the Fast. Toby. Quarry, Sergeant of the Seas. A Jessica. Krabs the Avenger. Geo. Toby. And a Toby, Lord of the Sea. Right, that's all for this part, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Part 3 will be with you shortly, even though I'm recording this in one day. It's very confusing for me. Ta-da, guys. Thanks.